Welcome back, everyone. I hope you had a nice short break. Grab yourselves a cup of tea or coffee or anything else you'd like to drink. Joining us now is Saumil Sharma. Saumil is with CBRE and he's handling the QCity project. And you know, the thing with founders is when you start, we think about our business, we think about business plans, but we never really think about where are we going to operate? What kind of space do we need? What kind of facilities do we require? Where will our employees sit? How many do we need? How are the spaces going to be? Do I need to look at a larger space or a smaller space? To give insights onto how startups can think about space, Saumil is here to give us a few tips and tricks and also let us know how the real estate market works when it comes to startups. Over to you, Saumil.
Yeah, thank you, Ekta. Thank you. I would like to start by thanking Thai Global Summit that giving me opportunity to be part of this this forum, and it's quite exciting that I'm here. So to just brief that, as Ekta said, we talk about space, so the new word for space is community, right? It's a working community which we work in and which we daily, like our community at home and in our neighborhoods are important. Similarly, our workplace where we have multiple tenants. So we at QCity welcomes all everybody to this forum. And within next 8 minutes of time, 10 minutes of time, I will be taking to you everybody to know about the iconic location as a QCity, which we have. So I will be sharing my screen to start with. Second. I can share my screen, right? Yeah. All right. Are you able to view my screen? Is it visible, Ekta?
Yes, it is.
All right, great. So QCity is an iconic location, which is already existing in the heart of financial district, which is located in Gachibowli. When we talk about space, we talk about different incubating centers. We talk about places for multi-tenant people who can work and come and work. We talk about co-working spaces. We talk about a community where we can come on a daily basis and ensure that our deliverables are 100% utilized and we are living up to the expectation of the clients and our workspace, right? So QCity Hyderabad is... Not able to change yet. So we at QCity, So QCity, as I said, is located in Hyderabad's financial district of Gachibowli, which is right adjacent to the US consulate, which is upcoming and again is going to be a legacy and an iconic building, which is going to be part of Hyderabad very soon. And the prestigious institution of ISBs, Microsoft, and you name ICICI building headquarters. Best of the best five-star hotels, everything is near vicinity. We are very well connected to ORR, which connects us to all the parts of the city seamlessly, and it connects to the airport also without any hassle. We are very well prominently located in financial district. Being in financial district, it is very, very easy to connect and very precisely located. We are here at around 10 years or so now. When QCity started, it was the only iconic building apart from Wipro, apart from ISB and Microsoft campus. We were also equally prominent, and still today, we are still prominent on that part. So if I talk about space, so we have a total 8 lakh square feet of safe space, which has been tailor-made for all the tenants which are working. When we talk about incubating centers, we talk about startups. We proudly say that we can range from 2,000 square feet to 80,000 square feet plate size, right? We have places where we can easily fit in our incubator center also. On the other side, we can take care of our MNC working space as well. QCity is constantly working to build a community. As I again say repeatedly, we don't say we are a multi-tenant building or IT park. We say we are a community where different cultures melt down and we take care of that very, very proudly. In doing so, we have a state-of-the-art community center, which is spread over around 25,000 square feet, hosting daily utility things like crèche. We have a full play school, run by Ritzy Schools. We have a grocery station. We have a business lounge where our startups or incubator center or the multi-tenant, whatever the people are working, they can easily get their clients and host them to our business center as well. We have two blocks. Block A comprises of 2 lakh square feet, 10 floors, and block B, 6 lakh square feet, 9 floors. But having said that, again, I will repeat, we can easily customize the tailor, customize the workplace as per the liking, as per the requirement. We have design studios also, and we have BPOs as well. So these are two different things which, you know, it can talk about the spectrum of things which QCity offers. We are reforming and refurbishing during the COVID time. We have taken care of all the needs and the requirements for our tenants and our community partners. We have ever rising demand of a quality community center from the tenants where the people can utilize that. For example, I am too busy. I cannot drop my laundry. I have a laundry at my place, workplace. I can just walk into my office, drop my laundry. By the time I'm done from my work evening, I can pick up my laundry and go back home and have a relaxed time. I need a haircut. I'm not able to fix a saloon timing. I have a saloon inside, which is Tony and Guy. I can go utilize that on a great rates and I can go back to my home and relax. I don't have to worry about to go anywhere. I have to do some grocery shopping without going anywhere. We have the best grocery shop in the whole Hyderabad, which is situated inside the campus. You can take care of it. I have a toddler and I'm really worried that if I leave him or her inside our daycare center, what will happen? Nothing will happen. We have a daycare inside our campus as well, and which is world-class. So having said that, we proudly highlight our community and the space what we have, which has been unmatched, managed by one of the best companies in the world, real estate company, which is CBRE. And it has been decked up with all the known brands across the spread. You can see Tony and Guy Saloons, Ritzy Schools, Zoilo Medical Stores and Medical Center. Hungerbox is our cafeteria operator. So food is another thing which we focus on. We have refurbished recently our food court, and it has become a 1,500-seater, state-of-the-art, modern cafeteria or a cafe, which hosts Indian, Chinese, whatever cuisine you want to have. Somebody is health conscious, you can take care of that. Somebody likes Indian food, we can take care of that. Being Hyderabadi, biryani is always available. Along with that, currently, with the current scenario, safer, healthier, and smarter, how we work, all three parameters are taken care of as QCity. We ensure that we bring all to equilibrium and galvanize everybody to ensure that we deliver safer, healthier, and smarter workplace to all our people who are working with us. Why we do that? Because that's a need of our. Everybody has undergone a tremendous filter of COVID-19, and everybody's paradigm is shifted towards safety, healthy, and smarter way of working. We do all that. We take care of all common areas are taken care of. Why we have protocols which keeps everybody safe. We have spread which you can find in our cafeteria, which will keep you healthy. We have state-of-the-art gymnasium, which is fully stacked. You can go and work out over there and you can enjoy that. After that, you are ready to be smarter and deliver your clients. We have game zones as well. This is the kind of tenant mix which we have right now. We have all the bigger names like Vodafone, TCS, Toyota, Mitra, DST, Protivity. All these tenants are proudly associated with us for a long time now. So this is the small and crisp presentation which I wanted to show everybody. Yeah, I'm back.
Thank you so much, Saumil. That was wonderful.
Just last thing on a closing note, I want to say that when you approach QCity, though it is a larger space, workspace, we say we have tenants who are multinationals, who are incubator centers, we are design studios, but we proudly say we can tailor-made space for people. And we have community which is not available in other markets. We have facilities which are taken care of by a professional like CBRE people. And it delivers day in, day out. Providing an environment, a workspace, an ecosystem for all, where people can nurture their talent, where people can develop their product, where people can deliver for their clients without worrying about anything.
Thank you, Saumil. That was wonderful to hear. You know, it was nice when you said that, you know, everything is taken care of what an employee would need. Like you have, there's grocery around there. There is baby care centers there. There are other facilities around. There's a gymnasium here, there. So when you have all the facilities as a startup, you really don't need to take worry about too many things. And it's professionally managed as well. So when you're looking at, when a startup is looking at space, one is just the four walls, but do you need more than just the four walls? And what do you really need?
We go extra mile also. If somebody wants a warm shell, we do a warm shell setup, which is like you do your fit outs and all. If somebody wants an extended warm shell, we can do an extended warm shell also. If some people say, some of the clients says, we want a complete plug and play environment to work, we can do that as well.
So there are options around for startups to consider. You know, it's not just, that's what I said, it's not just about four walls. There is a lot more on offer. It's good for startups to understand what their real estate requirements are. And Saumil has given us some fantastic tips. If anybody's interested in QCity, they could reach out to him as well. Thank you, Saumil, for joining us on Open Mic and sharing with us what QCity is all about.